We had our first game in Morocco, which we lost, and we playing at home. We prepared well, and I think going forward to the game, the guys are well prepared. I think we need to make a difference in tomorrow's game, so we will give it all and try and get a positive result. You know, football is a game of chances. You have them, you bury them, and if you don't, you will get punished. Of course, it gives us something to work on, and we're trying to improve on that, because each and every game we need to improve. We need to also maintain our strength and also improve on our weaknesses. But on that, I think we've been working on that. So I think tomorrow maybe it might be a different ballgame.
I think tomorrow's game, we are very much ready as a team. We lost the first game, we just passed, it's water under the bridge. We shifted focus to the game to be played tomorrow, and we'll be played at home. So we expect nothing and post